Hi guys, welcome to this easy lesson, which is for Say You Won't Let Go by James Arthur. My name is Mark from PGN Piano, and I've partnered up with Jellynote to provide you with this easy lesson for the entire song, which I'm going to teach to you right here, right now on YouTube. Now, since this song is quite easy to play, what I'm going to teach you is the thing he's actually playing on the guitar, but then we're going to do it on piano. So that's going to sound really nice. In the meantime, I want to ask you to have a look at jellynote.com, for they have the chords for this and over 400,000 other songs for you right there. Also, you can have a look at my channel, which is youtube.com/pgnpiano. You can find nearly 500 piano lessons for free right there as well. For now, that's more than enough talk. Let's get right on with the lesson. Okay, so as you can see, I've updated the chords above the piano with a little bar where you can actually see when we're playing the intro, the chorus, the verse, the pre-chorus, the second verse, the bridge, it doesn't really matter. You can always see that. However, for this song, we're just going to play all of it at the same time because this is all you have to learn. This is going to be the entire song, believe it or not. So it's based on just four chords and I'm going to teach you how to play that right now. So have a look above the piano. We can see four chords, which are B flat, F6, G7 and E flat. And if you don't know what that means, that's absolutely fine. I'm going to teach you all of the notes you have to play anyway. So let's have a look at the left hand first. We're simply going to play octaves, and an octave means you're going to play the same note on your pinky as your thumb. Okay, B flat's right here, so B flat on the pinky and one on the thumb. Now if you look above, you can see B flat, F6, G7, E flat. Okay. And that's actually what we're going to play with the left hand. But we're just going to have a look at the letters. So, B flat, F, G, and E flat. So that's really easy to remember because those chords are actually above the piano. So for the right hand, we're going to use some notes. F, B flat, D, and F for B flat. Then A, C, D, and F for F6. G, B flat, D, and F for G7, and then G, B flat, and E flat for E flat, and we're slipping off to that D later on. Okay, so let's play that with right just to get a feel for it. Like that, okay? So if you want to, you can actually play it like this. If you don't want to put in the other stuff, you're just going to play like this. And continue on, okay? But that's up to you. That's an option. For now, let's just play these chords combining with the left hand. So right here, and then to F6. Play along with me here. And here, like that, okay? So the easiest way to play it is like that, but we're obviously gonna add a little pattern to make it sound the way I did in the beginning. So easiest way, play everything once. Another way, play everything three times. Okay, and now for the original way, the way I was actually playing it, like this. Okay, the first time. So what are we doing right there? Left is always playing the octaves, okay? So left for right, you're just gonna play B and F and then drop down to B flat and D. Okay, so left like that, okay? Then left plays again, and now right is gonna play F and B flat, and then left plays again. Okay, so like this. So the beginning is, and then like that. If you combine that, you're gonna get that, okay? Keep in mind, we're still just playing these notes from the chord, okay? Like that. Then, as left is moving to F, A, C, F for right, A, D, and A and C, okay? And we get the same kind of idea. So left, right, left, right, left. Okay? Like that. So if I play it dry, like that, okay? Now connecting slowly. Like this, okay? Then, a G octave, as we know, you're gonna play G and F together, then G and D, and finishing up with G and B. Like this, okay? And then, right here. Okay, so the last bit is left, right, right. You're just gonna play G, B flat and E flat at the same time, and then left, and then it's right, right. Okay, so that's the only time where you're not playing left at the end. So, like that, okay? When you play the last right, you're going from G, B flat, E flat to G and D. Okay, so it's like that, and then again. So let me do that very slowly for you. Like that, and a little bit quicker. Like that, okay? Just like that. And as I said, that's the entire song. That's all you have to play. So you've got the three options right now. You're either just gonna play these chords like this, or you can play them three times like this, you know? So that's it for now. Please remember to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Head over to jellynote.com and check out youtube.com/pgnpiano for over 500 free lessons for you right there. For now, all I've got left to say is keep playing.